Welcome to my channel, Maine's Mind. So today we're going to talk about three things that I think Kindle Vella could do to improve their platform. Now, I do think that Kindle Vella will be successful at some point in the future. I do have a couple of stories on Kindle Vella right now. And like I said, I do think that it will be successful, but at the time, it's been out for about 2.5 months, give or take a little, and it hasn't gotten a lot of traction. I think unless the author was already a well-established author that came with the following, there's just not a lot of traction out there. But three things that I think will help improve readership, that will improve the platform, and will help everybody be successful will be, one, I think that they need to go international. I think some of the other platforms are really successful and they access an international audience. So they're available to people around the world, where right now Kindle Vella is only available in the United States. So that kind of limits the audience right now. I think once they decide to go full on international, then it'll probably take off, because then we'll be able to access readers from around the world, especially readers who are familiar with serialized fiction and look for those types of things. Because for readers who are familiar with serialized fiction, this will be a new platform, new stories, new opportunities. And so I do believe that it will be successful in time. So it might be worth sticking out. Two, I think that there needs to be some kind of vetting or contract commitment to make sure that authors are completing their story. So that's probably one of the biggest problems that I see with the platform so far, is that some of the authors are not finishing their stories. Whereas I know some of the other platforms require you to have a completed novel before they allow you to post it, or they make you sign a contract saying that you're going to complete the story. So that guarantees to the reader, you know, that gives the reader that security that, hey, you know, I'm going to start reading this story and they are going to finish it. Because that's important. As a reader, you get involved. You give the author your time because you're reading their story. And it's not like, oh, hey, I just like your story. You have to sit down and read. You know, for somebody with ADHD, that's hard. You know, you want to just sit down and read and designate that time to read as an ADHD person is difficult. So, you know, I love to read and I'll do it. And, you know, you commit that time to reading a story and then they drop it and you're like, so you wasted your time trying to read the story that they didn't finish. I think long term that it will eventually be a good platform for writers to post their stories. I think they just have a few little kinks that they need to work out, and that's definitely one of them. Because from a reader standpoint, that's really frustrating when they started a story and then they leave you hanging and there's no more. So I feel like maybe that's something that Amazon should implement. Not just that, but also writer quality. And this could very well kick me out of it, you know, because I write, you know, but I don't know that it's good writing. You know, I mean, and this could very well kick me out of it, but it's something that I would definitely appreciate as a reader, is that, like, I know on some of these other platforms, you submit your completed story to them and they approve it or they disapprove it. They read through their story and they tell you, okay, yeah, this is good. It can be on our platform, or no, this isn't really for us. Go ahead and take it. And I know that's frustrating because you want your story out there and to be read. And this platform so far has allowed people just to post their story, which is wonderful. You know, it's a wonderful opportunity for new writers like myself, you know, because you get to have this motivation to complete your story and get it out there and get people reading it. And that's exciting. So I wish they would do, and like I said, and this could very well kick my story out of there. And if that's the case, that's the case. It is what it is. Yes, I love to write. I'm not going to stop writing. But if they kick my story out because of my writing quality, then that just means that I need to work a little harder to make it better. Learning experience. But from the reader standpoint, it would be better if they vetted the stories a little bit more, make sure that they're complete, make sure that they are good quality, or at least help the writers make recommendations so that we can improve our writing to make it so that it is good quality and we stand a better chance of being successful. Three, I think that they need to open those lines of communication between the reader and the author. I would love to have feedback on my stories. You know, I would love for somebody to go on there and be like, hey, you know, this is good, but you changed it up here, or maybe you should try adding this. I would love to have that feedback. I'm told some of the other platforms have it, and that's something that's lacking in Kindle Vella, and I really think that that would be a really powerful tool for building an audience, but also feedback for the authors to help the authors improve their writing, but also just motivation to keep you going. So those are the three things that I think would really help improve this platform. One, I think if they go international, we're really going to be successful. Two, I think the authors really need to have some kind of guarantee that they're going to finish their story for the readers, because it makes the reader not trust the platform if you start reading and the authors are dropping off and they're not finishing their stories. You commit that time and then they're gone. And then three, I really think they should allow that communication between author and reader, just because I think it'll help improve the writing, it'll help improve the motivation, and it'll give the readers more of that, make them feel more connected to the story and the author. And I think if they have that connection, they'll be more connected to the platform as well. So please comment below. Let me know what you think about Kindle Vella. What other things do you think would be a positive change in their way in terms of, you know, the readership or even the authorship? And what do you think? Are you going to stick it out or not? And don't forget to like and subscribe and ring the bell so you can get notifications when I have new content. See you all next time.